Hello. Hey. No, we're about an hour out. We'll be in Melbourne, and I think we land 9 o'clock their time.
Just so you know, we'll be touching down in approximately 3.5 seconds.
All right, who wants to sign shoot?
Where did I go first? Brisbane? Went to Brisbane first. I MC'd the demo.
Alright! DC demo!
For me it was weird, for one, MCing in Australia, because I don't think I've really done that before.
Scream or something!
Because I've been around for a long time, I don't know if they think, who's the dude who's trying to be Australian, because I know I've lost my accent as well, you know, what's this guy trying to relate to me?
Who wants to see Glock go down this ledge trap thing?
And then the other thing is that, yeah, I just know the old dude. They were there, but there was all these other dudes that were like, come on.
Skate park, when you see a skateboarder bust out, a wicked move, man. He flips that board around, lands it, you're like, yeah, it's wicked, man.
That's good. I'll show you the wicked trip. Good crew, dudes.
Yeah. Hopefully, I'll make it next time, Danny.
There was a fax at the hotel for me today from Danny's number, it just said, on my way.
Oh, that's the thing I had to do. When I announced it, every demo, I had to say, good news, bad news. Good news is we're here, bad news is Danny Way is not here. Because Australia knows, man. They know a psycho bastard when they see one, and they love him.
Yeah, it could have been better if you were there.
Close the lips, then open them.
Jason Ellis tried some washed up ex-pro skater bomb drop off a roof and fell and knocked his ass out, pissed his pants.
Then we went to Melbourne, where I'm from. So that's when I decided that I was going to do a demo, because it's my hometown. So then I started skating, I was really bad. So I was like, this is a thing that I've learned from Tony Hawk and all that, like if you suck, jump off something. So I climb up this under this shed or whatever, I've never even been up there before. And there's this huge, I don't even know what it is, some steel thing that covers the walls. So I go up there to look down it, and everyone's, yeah, ah, jump off it. So I did. And then I remember there was a lot of sad people around. And I hit my head so hard I pissed my pants. As far as I'm concerned, I won the demo, hands down. I was out for like 20 minutes or something apparently. And my stepmom asked me to quit skateboarding. She cried and stuff. It's emotional times.
Around and ripped the spots. It was pretty sick. It was really rad that he was there. He was actually like DC down there. It's like really skate orientated. With like has skaters working there. They're all ripped. It's sick to go down there and you just hook up. And you just, you know, like with some weird corporate dudes.
I don't even know what happened. I hit my head so hard in Melbourne, I don't even know what happened. I don't even know who I am.
Straight out of culture. sometimes I get emotional cause of what I've been through. It goes anger, anger, that's one of my hangups. You don't wanna rock and roll, get your head get banged up. Feel tension, blood starts pumping. My friends always winning the fights, I still jump in. And I don't have a drinking problem. Drink caution, fall down, no problem. When I drink, it's a problem cause I cause problems. Robotic, not like you forgot, but I'm slightly psychotic. I'm here to terrorize the world. The minds of many boys and girls.
Let's talk about Baby Juice. A lot of you might think that Baby Juice is Chinese, but he's not Chinese, he's not even related to a Chinaman whatsoever. He is the owner of the heel flip. If anybody would like to do another heel flip, you have to sign a waiver and fax it to Baby Juice before you can do it.
Congratulations, Juice.
Thanks.
We love you. You're unique. You're an anomaly of the whole world. You actually jumped out of a black hole. Dama flipped the scribble and his whole gang. Glasses are cool. We ain't gonna do kickflips. We're gonna do heel flips. And you know what? Normal toilet paper just ain't gonna do. We need baby wipes because this is baby juice.
Come on, Juice, put it down.
I drink my coffee black. I like my toilet paper dry. And you're a different kind of dude.
I don't like coffee and I like the toilet paper wet.
You should probably keep your distance cause my hunger is hideous. Tell affiliates and friends there's no need to defend. When the warriors descend is where the story will end. We're ageless and timeless, you're faceless and spineless. So let us lead the way while we follow in blindness.
Ryan Galan's hard flip reverb off the hook.
Ryan Smith and Lindsay Robinson.
And Sean Walter.
Yeah, yes. The best.
They were the bomb.
Devin, it was actually sick. Yes, man.
Cheers.
Cheers, mate.
It's crazy. It's bloody crazy. Decker, Decker.
When we were at Perth, it was cool because it was out in like the countryside. It was in the middle of nowhere. Seeing my kids were really, really psyched. So the product, I also used my skateboard as a catapult and started launching some free DC product into the crowd. Signed a bottle of Jim Beam.
See, a real man brings Jim Beam to the spot.
It was a good time. My favorite demo, actually.
Thanks, man.
Sick demo.
Hell yeah.
Have a good one.
Bitch, you're returning, man!
like watching that dude push around in his own little world. He's a good guy, I like that guy. Switch backside Smith grinds. Feeling the vibes. I was feeling the vibe on that.
The final stop on the tour was ending up in Sydney. So much stuff to skate there. People are amazing. Like, in the world, it's one of those cities, which is a place that you definitely gotta go check out.
I'm on a night train. I'm on a night train. In Sydney, Australia.
Ripped so hard it made me feel so unprofessional, I wanted to retire. That's basically the reality of the trip. I was just psyched to be in Australia. Because I know I wasn't going to be back there for a long time.
Oh my God.
I wanted to try my hardest.
Yeah, I'm at a King Tanra hanging out.
Maybe that's a reason why I'm born again. There's something.
That's about it. Good day, mate.
Sydney's awesome. We went in the boat, we saw the opera house, and I'm like, wow. But I'm from there, and I was still, it looks good, man. It's good out there.
We're in Sydney, Australia, taking a cruise. It's the opera house over there. Right? That is the opera house.
I'm still here, I'm on the boat. Thank the captain.
I'm actually driving this thing, this isn't even a joke.
Here underneath the Bridge of Sydney, whatever it's called. I love you.
It's like this, Ghost Riding the Whip.
You gotta say something about Australia.
Yeah, say something about Australia.
You can go, you beauty bottle of burger buns. What? You beauty bottle of burger buns.
Oh, I'm getting high punched by the baby juice right now. High punch. High punch! We got Devin Calloway and Ryan Glenn co-signing me on that one.
We've been on there for a while. Okay, you know what I mean? Like, I've been on the boat, I saw the opera house, there's the bridge. I always hit someone with some cake.
Yeah, that was awesome.
Who has photos of their first shave?
It's gone.
Shaving face. Jack.
Things real close to my face, man.
Always give him my hat to wear at the demo. That's a no-no.
Well, then he was hurt, and you know, Collins and messed up, so rode with him.
Why not?
And I got the knee hooked up, worked on the hips, hamstring. You know, you gotta take care of those things, man. Ain't no skating going on if those things are tight.
Tells you to do something. I'm gonna go pro if I do everything Winning says.
Yo, me and Juice is kicking it.
You almost touched my wiener with that.